a walkthrough on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus's camera capabilities. As you can see right now, this is regular camera mode. This is zoomed in with telephoto. And then this is wide angle. As you can see, the angle is very wide. Go back to that. As you can see, it's also recognizing what I'm looking at in the upper right-hand corner. We also have the video capabilities, which this phone is the first phone to have 4K HDR recording capabilities. Then we've got their slow-mo, the super slow-mo and regular slow-mo, as well as hyperlapse. Let's scroll through some of the other ones. We've got live focus, we've got panorama. So now there's a new panorama mode on the S10 that allows you to take the super high panoramas. So you can switch it, what kind of panorama you want to take. And there's also a food option and, wait for it, Instagram. Look at that, Instagram mode for Instagram stories and going straight to Instagram. Boom. See how that works. Straight to stories, that's really cool. Wow. This is going to be a big deal, I think, for this phone. So many people use Instagram every day that they're going to be really wanting to use that direct Instagram mode. I'm excited to use it and see how it works.